The worst for me, if truth be told, was losing my hair when I was first diagnosed. I still thought I could conquer the world because I felt healthy and things were good. And I started my first chemo and it was great, and I was able to go to work. And after the first chemo, a week later, when I brushed my hair, clumps of hair would fall out and it would get more and more until eventually there was this big bald patch. 2 weeks later, I couldn't wear my hair like that anymore. And for me, that was when the treatment and the cancer, I think the reality of the treatment hit me. We shaved my hair off. We bought a variety of wigs. I chose synthetic because it was summer and synthetic was easy to just wash with stays off, let it dry, and it would hang dead straight and I could put it on my head. I didn't have to work.